live stream last night. We are going to bale up the second of the fields. Made a mess of my turning there, was going a little too quickly. Field to bale, we have the bales to lead, we have rain imminent. Once we get all the baling done and start to collect the bales up, we'll go and buy the sheep, get the water trailer out, collect the water. Sheep on the farm. Look forward also to there's our fourth bale. We'll drag it to the middle of here so we're not on a run. Finish this baling off and then we'll get the bale leading done next time. We've got a water trailer so we can get some sheep. That is the first priority at the moment. We'll go down to the bottom, collect up what we missed. Come down the next breed to this one. Miss a breed and go down one. That's easy. As I say, we will collect up what we missed on that turn. Depending on which we can do, but grass fields we've got, ploughing and reseeding. So we get more from them. Field up. Do the next breed down. Try our best to fill the quadrupack this time and once more. Sheep, sorry. So we will plough grass. grass once we've cut, finished this cut, the grass will be ploughed up and re-drilled. Only in late spring, so we could possibly get a cut in the autumn sometime if we needed to. Ideally want to keep the grass growing for this year once it's reseeded to get a better harvest next year, give it a good chance to get set. Downside to sheep, you don't get the other side of the tractor for a little while. Start our harvest. Not way up yet, harvest. Still on day 12 of spring. Summer tomorrow with what looks like a wet day. First 3 days of summer, but we haven't really, apart from ploughing up this grass field and reseeding, we haven't got a lot of work to do throughout the summer. Well, whether we buy the cows in the video, or whether we buy them and you see them when we come back, depends on how long it takes us to get this grass, well, it's hay baled. We're not going to get another stack of eight after this. Realizing that the full. In the quadrupack and take it down to the yard by the sheep. There's two bales in the quadrupack, so refill it. Now we shall go up to the yard and purchase our sheep. Up, and we may do it on live stream actually. We've got to plough the grass and cultivate it and then reseed it, although the drill's direct drill. We want to make the grass field as smooth as we can. Delivered. 500 pound each. No, we could buy 2,000 for four. Get a boot sheep actually. Let's see how much we're going to get. We'll spend. $1,000 on sheep, I think. We'll make it 32, and that will confirm that we've got the sheep. So, yeah, so we've got sheep. Farm a sheep. Right, now we've got to run up and fetch the loader. Tractor and £20,800. We went over £800 over our main target, but we've got 32 sheep, so that will give us. That will give us a good start with our sheep. Alright, we can drop the weight. Here because we don't need the weight on at the moment. Oh yes, we've got to do it manual touch up like this. We should drop the weight off here. We need to put the water trailer onto this. Drop that down, let's see where we're going. We're not going on the road. It's good to have some animals on the farm. Be able to pull the sheep already. Enjoying our field. First thing is we want to go get the water bowser. And it is full of water. Hopefully that's... I didn't remember whether we had filled the water bowser or not. So we'll move the... Now we're going back the side of the sheep trough. That all. So we don't push. And the sheep. Sheep needing water. Not a great deal. Not a great deal at all. That's surprising. I thought I'd wanted more water than that, but no. Lovely. Let's try and get around here. But that's not very turning very sharp, is it? What have we hooked on? Farms, most much these days. Back it into this workshop. We don't necessarily need to have the workshop too clear. Still got room to get stuff in there. Right now we'll leave it at that. Where we end the video. So watching. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like, give it a share. Not only helps my channel, it helps the modders get their mods seen by more people. If you're new to Summer Farm Estates and want to see more of what we do, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell notification icon. That will let you know when our videos are uploaded, when we do our live streams. Until next time, thank you for watching and bye bye. I'm sorry.